My question will be one word, and maybe you can tell something about cryptocurrencies.
Okay. All right. Let's turn on another one. Okay. So, question about cryptocurrencies. All right. Well, cryptocurrencies have gone up, 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 and up. Anywhere, anytime, any financial expert gets the question, you know, including me, what do you think about cryptocurrencies? Okay, let's, and that's very, very important to understand and make a distinction between Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency technology. The cryptocurrency technology, as a technology, it's called the blockchain technology, is a bright, brilliant future. It will change and revolutionize the world similarly to what the internet did. But it doesn't mean at all that it will be Bitcoin the winner. We have now Ethereum. We have 1,000 digital currencies so far. We expect another few thousand digital currencies more. Now, out of 1,000 internet and dot-com stocks, we now have barely 10 survivors. 990 went bankrupt. With digital currencies, we already have 1,000 digital currencies. I cannot know which the winners are. You could be a millionaire if you would know which digital currencies will be the winner. In other words, don't confuse the technology like internet with dot-com company like pets.com. Do you guys know pets.com? Pets.com was a company that was supposed to deliver food and take care of all the pets in the world, which went bankrupt just 12 months later. In other words, 98% of dot-com companies did go bankrupt. Of course, you all know Amazon, okay, making big money. In other words, those that survived did phenomenally well, okay? And most of them went bankrupt and investors lost everything. There is no way to know if Bitcoin will be the one. We already know that Ethereum came back and is doing a whole lot better and faster. But you don't know there's going to be the next currency who's going to outdo Bitcoin and Ethereum. So the technology will be there, but you don't know which one is the winner. Yeah, you can try and maybe invest in 10 and 20, make a portfolio of them, and hope that out of the 20, you will pick two winners and make overall some money. Maybe yes, maybe no. Now, the volatility is so high that it will be crazy to put 50 or 80% of your money in bitcoins or digital currencies. But you want to play? Sure, put in 5% of your money in bitcoins and ethereums and whatnot, and keep your others in whatever, real estate, stocks, bonds, gold, whatever. In other words, you can use digital currencies as part of your portfolio, but because of the very high risk, keep it up to 2-3 at most 5%. If this hour answers your question, again, more questions, is this clarify what I'm talking about? In other words, cryptocurrencies are popping up all the time. If somebody told you that the supply of cryptocurrencies is fixed, they're lying. No, it's of Bitcoin is fixed, but now it's Ethereum. It suddenly doubled. Now I got three currencies. So every time you add a cryptocurrency, the supply of cryptocurrencies increases, okay? And right now people are totally and completely crazy about these cryptocurrencies, and we know it's one of the craziest bubbles. In terms of prices, now we're doing a lot of research, they perform way bigger as a bubble than the dot-com bubble. Now, will it burst? Yes, sure. Now, will some of them be winners? Yes, 1-3%. And if you can pick them, you'll be rich. But otherwise, you're risking a lot. You're risking a lot, so don't put very much. Does this clarify?